chori njangara kuli ya mboyo gira nonsumorula nonchusa nondokora nonziza buja nolinya liya Yesu amina ingalo zimuku bine praise the Lord. Faith and time is what we are sharing. Hebrews chapter 12 verse 1. Hebrews chapter 12 verse 1. As fast as we can, please. Man, you can see we have just a little few minutes to be able to get there. Everybody, make sure you have a book and you write it. If you don't have, next time you don't come without a book. And if you don't know how to write well, just we shall help you. Try to make sure you take it by faith. Hallelujah. Since we are surrounded by a such a huge crowd of witnesses to the life of faith, let us strip off every weight. Let us strip off every weight that slows us down. Especially the sin that so easily trips us up, entangles us, and let us run the race with endurance, the race set before us. We do this by keeping our eyes on Jesus, the champion who initiated and perfects our faith. Even if we stop there, faith and time. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, the journey we are in, we call it a journey of faith. A journey of what? A journey of what?
Faith.
Now, this journey has a beginning and it has an end. It has a start and has what? Ratandika.
It started already.
It started.
What?
How many are born again? A question. Yeah. How many are not? And I pray for you. Pray now. And you want to get there. It's okay. Let me see. Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Let's proceed.
So, you are surrounded by a great crowd of witnesses. People are watching you. Things that are watching you. Amen.
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 Even if you don't see them, they are seeing you. The Bible says, since you are surrounded by a great crowd of witnesses, who is a witness? A witness is the person who testifies about you, who speaks about you, who monitors you, who follows you, who gets facts, and who participates. Sometimes they participate in your life. They will say, we know. Now, since you're surrounded by a great crowd of witnesses, the Bible says, let us put aside every weight that so easily entangles us. Let us strip off every weight that throws us down.
this, taking you to this last part. Where is the part I want? They are taking you to this part. Let us run with endurance
the
race. The rest, that version of where? The rest. You don't run forever. Amen.
Amen.
How many have ever participated in running? From primary. Do you run forever?
No.
Eh? You start. 100 miles, 100 meters. Beat.
We are not
Anasoka.
Joy Anasoka, the one who go fast.
Over which level?
Anasoka Kagua is the one who takes there.
No, what happens in the Kastanzen? The Kanzuruke.
If I can say, just run.
Kastanzen Tuka.
As long as I reach.
Avaroka Rambal Gueva. The Kastan Tuka. And you are which level? Bachuani. Bachuani.
Who gets the key?
Atade Muchi.
Aman.
Nakorachi. Natuka Nasoka.
Reach the fast.
Asoka.
Whoever reached.
Amanda Akosa Sogu de Utono.
Uses little time.
Asemba Akosa Sogu de Bunj.
The last one uses more time.
Akosa Sogu de Utono.
The first one uses less time.
Asemba Akosa Sogu de Bunj.
And the last uses.
What was Asemba?
If someone comes last.
Ngabaja Kuzna Dabagenda.
And they already celebrate the
first one.
Whenever we used to
go,
we could not go just to watch.
In our primary.
Primary
and secondary. And we could clear up and as long as Wafa Asoka.
The
two fire was together in America.
The rest, no one.
Then you send Bango, you see that Duka.
I send my career, you have a money.
I'm going to go Duka.
Bananga, check my money now.
Amara, Gawali.
No one gives him something to drink.
Kubanga amaliriza and asembe. Akozechi. Asembe.
Came last. He didn't try hard.
So, when we talk about faith and time, you have to know that we are in a journey of faith. Amen.
Amen.
And I must run with speed.
Ate oteko kuduka no
1 kilometers per hour.
Ngoduka kilometer number musawi.
Any time you waste,
or
you reduce the speed. Others are bypassing you. They are doing what? They are bypassing you. Mugambe tombi takogwe.
Gentlemen, don't pass
me by.
Now, what makes you waste time? What
is
and takes you
Bible
time?
Yise.
The Bible is called
weights.
Buzito.
Weights.
Buzito.
We wait tika.
When you carry.
Paro sango mudi so yedi se muna mweti se wano.
Someone carries the colleague.
Yedi se chupa. Yedi se baga yona.
Someone carries the bag of sango.
Yedi se box studio na.
Basket.
Yedi se na abantu.
The furniture and the people.
And bayagara kuduka.
And wants to run.
Nga yedi se.
Carrying every trash.
Oya na tuka ti.
When do you think that one will reach?
Anatuka doi.
When do you think?
Anak, ana kuri mera mukubo.
It may collapse on that way.
So Bible can be kamara biseda.
The Bible says that we not waiting
on that biseda.
Not spoiling the moment.
Put aside.
We yambule.
Every weight.
Bolibusito.
That throws you down.
Orukukoya.
Put it aside.
Protect one.
Many people.
Abantu.
You have weights.
Mbolino abuzito.
Jarahe. hinder you. Put them where? Everybody has his own rest. And everybody has his own end. Don't run with heavy things. If there is anything that is hindering you, there is a weight on you. Put it aside.
Sura! Now, look at these people.
this one, should not move at the speed of this one. If this one moves at the speed of this one, this one will reach in time. This one will fail to reach in time. Because the work of this one is big and greater than this one.
It's huge.
all things work for good, including your enemies. They're working for your good. In the name of Jesus. Including those students. Edda.
When you are still studying,
I need to
have shoes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And those who had the shoes, they love to step on me. Step on me in the primary secondary school. I used to have some sandals. So they used to step on me.
When I used to put them on, then they step on me
intentionally.
You will make
it
after the fire.
Gambo tamina.
Say amen.
Gambo tamina.
Say amen.
Praise the Lord.
Come and see.
As we get nearer to finish. Now, when you're running the race, you're doing your assignments. Put time in your heart. That I must finish in time. I don't have to delay. Because the next assignment is waiting for you. Once you don't finish in time, you will fail to do other things in time. Amen. Be time conscious. Be time conscious. Ephesians chapter 5. Verse 15. Ephesians chapter 5. Verse 15. Ephesians chapter 5. Are we there?
Thank you for coming, all of you.
So be careful how you live. I also want to say, be careful how you use your time.
Be careful.
Don't live like fools.
Tell your
neighbor, don't live like a fool. Don't live like a fool.
The way is a warm seal.
Mugambe, don't live like a fool.
The way is a warm seal.
But like those who are wise.
Amen.
Amen. Make the most of every opportunity. Because the days are evil. I have talked about, if you're going to use your time well, you have to understand you are in a rest. That's the first thing. You are in a rest. You are what? You are in a rest. Number two, I have said you have to understand your assignment. So assignments are different. Some have a small one, some are going nearer, others are going far. Understand your assignment. Number three, I have said they are hindrances. We call weight. Put them aside. Put them aside. Weights are distractions. They are failures. They help you to fail. Number four, I've said there is fire. There are obstacles on the way. But you are going through it. Now, number five, I've said be careful. Be careful. Don't waste your time. Amen. Don't do what? Waste your time. Number six, I've said, don't live like a fool. Because fools waste time. Fools run in zigzag. When they are going there, they run like this. They are not straight. They are going here. Know where you're going. Don't waste time on things that are not needed. Get to know what is needed. Don't be like a fool. Are you understanding? Don't waste time. Praise the Lord. Know where you are going. Okay. Number 16. Make use of every opportunity. Use it well. You've gotten a time to use it well. Opportunity. Some opportunities don't return. Others take time to come back. Imagine if you waste an opportunity of studying. And he reached 36 years and began to say, I need to go back to school. Imagine when you get the right man to marry you.
You joke around.
And he gets another person. He begins to say, I wish I become number two. Use opportunity. Imagine when you have a business and you are coming at midday to work.
Or
you know mulimo.
You have a job.
Omulimo gorina.
Omulimo gorina.
Muksa.
It's an opportunity.
You want to cast our
sons out.
They need you misusing the opportunity. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Make sure you deal with everything that wastes your time. Thing that wastes your time. Praise the Lord. Time is a great resource.
It's a great resource.
Know you are in a race. To run it in a specified time. Time is a great resource. That is a great resource. Make use of every opportunity in these evil days. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In these evil days, the days have never been good.
But
we
break through. Praise God. Praise be to God.
Amen.
Amen.
The time you waste,
it
requires much to gain it.
Peter is in Bafezi where I'm going to move with you.
It requires much.
Peter, you are going to
know. It requires much. Don't waste
it.
Don't waste time on things that are irresponsible. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Things that are not right and good. Don't waste time on them. In Jesus' mighty
name.
Don't waste time on them. Don't waste time on them. Know that the greatest gift I have on earth is time. Life is number one, but time is also
Without time, there's no life. Without life,
praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Time would have gone. Just like you love life, love time in the same way.
Ebintu byokora obikora mu budde bwabyo.
Do them in right
way. You know no budde.
When you speak
with ako,
you are
obudde okubifuna.
The time to gain the bars.
Twara.
Ages and grace.
The years you wasted when you are not born again. Honor those. When you are born again, your eyes are open. You will not want to waste another time.
Look at it. Look at
it.
To find that you know God, you knew God, but you still waste the time. Look at it. Look at it.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Let's get the last scripture for us. Romans chapter
8,
verse 18. Chapter 8, verse 18. Okay. Children of God. Look at that scripture. For I consider that the suffering of the present time, this present time, hallelujah.
Amen.
For I consider
Nzendaba. The suffering
of
now
that
you go through, that
I've
been going through,
Na yamba kati wa, baadhi ni kichani jisho Yeah. Make sure you don't wait. Yo
puedo
Yes,
sir.
my help when I fall.
It
is Jesus, my Lord. Yeah.